slowly because you're learning. I know that I speak only two languages. Some of you speak more than two. And so he's going to continue to tell me when to slow down. Don't mind repeating myself, okay? So let me know. I'm a writer. I'm published. My first novel was a story based on how my mother crossed the border from Mexico to the United States in the 40s. I was born in the United States. My mother is had eight children. I am the firstborn in the U.S. My brother is number seven. He's number seven, one of the close to the babies, right? Yes.
Yeah.
So we were all born in the U.S., but I grew up with an immigrant mother. In those days, because immigration depends, my mother just walked across.